she just arrived here together with my brother, and she gave me this. She knows that this is my favorite, so I'm just gonna peel this. And it's gonna be amazing for the candy. How many times already? Good morning, guys. So for today's video, time check. It's 11:02. I don't have a key with me right now. I cannot find one. Maybe my brothers and my mom brought it with them. So it looks like lock. Anyways, I'm not really sure, but the camera is not really good, so you cannot see it clearly. But there is also a called Yappy, where you insert the Yappy. So so anyway, guys. Just really need to go and then grab something to eat because I feel hungry already, and I'm just waiting for my mom for how many hours has already, but she is not around yet. I thought that she gonna be here like before 11, but she's not around yet. So maybe she bought something, or I don't know. So yeah, she went on the meeting for like 8 a.m. I think earlier, so she was not able to come back here at 11, so it's 11 anyway. So today, guys, I'm just going to bring you guys on the store. Later, like all of this. This one is from my brother, or my brother's clothes, and this is very wet because he just laundry this earlier, and he just put this here. It still needs a good light or a in it, but my clothes was like little dry already, but I have to hang it again before I can keep it to my clothes area or in my room. So yeah, there's a lot of things to do. I haven't done anything yet because I just go chill and relax inside our house while expecting for my mom to arrive like before 11. So I'm just gonna grab all of this. This is like, I'm sorry for the mess actually. So yeah, we're just gonna grab something to eat today. So hopefully my mom will come. Yeah. So anyways, my mom arrived yesterday here in the village because just actually living in the another town, but she wants to spend some time here, especially she needs to do things like attending meeting or something like that. So we are now on our way. Look at that. So this is how it looks like here in our village, and as you know, guys, I already showed you this before. So yeah, anyways, the small store is over there, and yes, they are open.
Thank you.
from the store. So I forget that we have also a salted fish. But yeah, I just feel like I want something other. So I just bought 2 pieces of it. And also some bread and nuts. So let's get a cook right now, guys. I'm just gonna cook a normal hot dogs. And yeah, I'm just gonna fry some salted fish as well. So let's go. This is from my mom from the pajamas. So
can you try it again, right?
Yeah. Up. Yeah.
Okay now. Thank you.